got in question. Seems to be doing a lot of pulsing. I needed to record this tonight because I've never seen a star or a planet or anything really flicker like that much before. Change colors. I'm not sure what star or planet or asteroid that may be, but it's putting on a pretty good show. I'm looking due south at 2:12 a.m. 30 degrees high. And it is 2:12 a.m. Oh, there she is. It's really quite brilliant. Oh, I cannot tell what it is doing and why it's doing that exactly. Reposition here a little bit. Focus. Play tonight. Seems to be going the wrong direction almost. You can see it's changing in luminosity and color. Never really seen a star doing anything quite like that. It's a brilliant flickering show. This is a completely clear sky tonight. There's no clouds. It's the only star in the sky doing this. As you can see, that's very odd. That's not like every normal star going on out there. That's really quite amazing. I'm gonna have to check the star charts to see exactly what that is, because I'm not sure it's a star or if it's an asteroid or something. Maybe. I'm not sure what it is, but it's putting on a good light show. See, maybe I can adjust the brightness. Get a better look. Sometimes when you decrease the brightness or your exposure rate, you seem to get a better, sharper image on stars or planets or whatever it is you're looking at in the sky. Let's try it there for a bit. Refocus, reset the picture up here. That's very odd. I don't know if you all agree, but that to me seems like very odd. See if I can reduce the light some more. Much as I probably could reduce it. That is very odd. Look at that thing. We make of it. That's just pretty pixelated and a little bit too close almost. You can see it's very odd indeed. Lost it. Damn it. Yeah, lost it. Let's see if I can pick it up again. You know, see it up there? That's not it, by the way. I'm trying to bring this back up. There it is. My finger's getting cold. It's pretty cold up here in Saskatchewan tonight. No. try to reduce the brightness. There it is. Bring it in close.